Mount Holyoke made it possible for me to go to college as a rural northern Minnesotan who was a first-generation student who got support from Pell because they had need-blind admission. So it meant that in addition to the federal aid, I also got institutional aid to help me afford college. It also meant that there were lots of other low-income students like me throughout the college that made me feel like I was really part of the community.